Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hello everyone, it's time to talk about Hakka on ICRT FM 100.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿炳狗 Leo.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. 我怎么感觉闻到香味了？
啊，真的啊，那么你鼻子那么好，苹果按后我。
你刚刚去哪里吃饭，对不对？
哎，
好饿啊。
哎，让你闻出来了，孟超，我吃了客家菜。
That's right, I can smell Leo walking out of a restaurant just in the last couple of hours or something, because he smells so good right now, like food, and I'm getting very hungry. So you have to teach us to cook a dish again, okay? 那就要来教我们再煮一道这个客家菜了。
好啊，没问题。那今天要教大家煮这道菜呢，就叫做咸菜文竹肚。
咸菜文竹肚，咸菜我知道，这我们常常教啊，叫咸菜嘛，
咸菜或者酸菜嘛。
Yeah, that's like the pickled mustard. It's like a standard in Hakka cuisine. Okay, 咸菜文 means like to simmer. Okay, to boil.
对，就是四文四炒里面的那个文。
然后后面两个字是什么？
竹肚，
竹肚，
就什么肚？
猪肚。
对，猪肚， oh, 没错。
Okay, so this is pickled mustard leaf with pig's tripe. 好，怎么煮这道菜呢？
哦，其实很简单，你就要准备一个猪肚，然后准备咸菜，就我们刚刚讲的酸菜，然后就把那个猪肚穿烫过之后呢，把它切片，然后放到锅子里面，然后跟那个酸菜啊一起慢火的去炖，
这可能要炖大概一个小时喽。
对啊，一个就是稳猪肚嘛， okay. 就是要用小火去炖它。
Yummy, yummy. So the whole point is to simmer this slowly, to slow cook it, if you will. Put in the pig's tripe, the pickled mustard leaf, and put in some ginger slice.Or shredded ginger 都可以哦，要这个姜丝啦、姜片都可以，
对，这样比较不会有一些腥味。
哎，这两个的这个结合感觉蛮好吃的哦。
嘿，超哥，
对，
那个咸菜哦，其实那个国语的话，我们就叫做酸菜肚片汤嘛。那其实那个咸菜酸菜里面哈，它的重点是在那个酸，那吃了之后会回甘的那个味道。
That's correct. When you use the pickled mustard leaf, my goodness, first of all, it's sour. Okay, so it kind of opens up your appetite, but it also balances out the taste in the dish, right? It gives you a different taste with the other ingredients. So let's go ahead and review these vocabulary. The pickled mustard leaf, 咸菜,
咸菜,
咸菜, and then the pig's tripe, 猪肚,
猪肚,
猪肚, and don't forget to put some ginger in, 姜丝,
姜丝,
姜丝, and you have 咸菜文猪肚,
咸菜文猪肚,
咸菜文猪肚. That does it for today's Talk About Hakka.
什么泰嘎?
暗自谁张伟了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.